wanted, you know, somebody to help me with her. And it was like, I couldn't be her help until something did happen. I love her, and I know that she a good girl. She just had a wrong turn. And I want her to learn about that. And more than that, that's why I'm here for her, for what she done. But I wasn't trying to get her out of it at all. It would be helpful if I was with her alone, because I have some personal questions I'd like to ask her. Did you call your mom strict?
Yes, always.
Mm-hmm. How old is your mom?
32.
Mm-hmm. I'm looking at your children and asking you on all the questions I need to ask you. Okay. Have you ever been sexually abused or made?
I
started somewhere. I started from the bottom, shot my head, you know.